You are in good hands. Good hands are strong. Good hands will hold you.
Lessons from ashes.